Ooh, hello! My name is jahg, and welcome to another exciting installment of jahg. Ooh! Jahg falls in! You pushed me in, cow! Jahg falls in caves, that's what this is. No, not really. It's jahg plays Tekkit, and this is a little cave that I've been ignoring! Oh, wow. Hello. Well, we're down here now. Where did we fall in? Here. Lovely. Hello, cow. Don't mind me. Hello. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to do that. Oh, no. Moisture. There's moisture here, people. I'm afraid this is my doing. I've done this. Ah, there we go. No more moisture. Oh, gosh. Plenty of moisture. Oh, no. Oh, look at this. What have I done? What have I actually done? I took out the sand that was there. That's what I did. Goodness. All right. Good. Let's try not to do that. I just want to light up a little bit of the caveage. That cow's here forever now. A little bit of the caveage that's down here, because I think I need to. I think I need to. There's been a lot of clanking and many bones, and I'm not sure that I approve. So that's what we're up to. That's what we're up to. And I'm not to be denied this, apparently. Oh! Where's the spider? Where's the spider? We don't like spiders. We often have problems with spiders. Oh gosh. I hear a splashing. Where splashing? Bollop. Bollop and bollop. Yes, bollop. It is oh gosh, it's a combination of banana and wallop. Bollop! Yes, yes, you have to hit people with bananas. What is going on up there? I don't know. I don't know why I'm putting... Wait, is my... No, my shift key was a little bit bewangled the other day. And every time I pushed shift, it immediately brought me down to the surface. As opposed to... Oh, gosh! As opposed to... wow, I did well, though, I think. I didn't panic at all. That wasn't panic, you heard. What was I saying about something? I was saying something. I'm absolutely convinced of it. No. Oh, yes. That my shift key was going very strange. And it, instead of gradually lowering me to the ground, instead, it instantly mashed me into the ground, which was very unfortunate when I needed sort of a delicate touch to gradually... land in tight spaces within this game. It was very confusing. Very confusing. I was confused. I was very, very confused. Bonk. Nice. Did I say nice or lice there? I'm not sure. Oh well. I pressed the wrong key again. Ooh. I keep pressing or using the wrong tool. Give me more of these. Why did that coal not go with this? Oh, that's charcoal. Why have I got charcoal? I'm not sure. Well, I have it, so I guess we'll just use it. We'll continue as far as we can with the coal and such that I've got. This is how we do this, remember? Just trying to light up as much... Oh, as much of the random that we can find. Where's this moisture coming from? Somewhere I can prevent it coming from. Yes, I assume this is the ocean up there somewhere. Lovely. Nice. Oops. Land, James, land, and don't throw your torches around. Goodness, there's going to be tons of this cave, isn't there? I can just see. There's iron. I need it. Come with me, iron. I keep throwing a torch. Why is this? My keyboard's in the wrong place. That's why. Okay, it was 2 inches to the left, to the right, I mean, of where it needed to be. Good, I'm glad I've solved that now. Let's get rid of this sand, because this sand is dangerous. I'm at the surface again. That's interesting. Oh, is that? Oh, I thought that was a skeleton leg. It isn't. It's sand. We should not be afeard of sand. It's just sand. Aye. Good. All right, now. So we're all the way up to the surface again. I thought I was lower than this, but evidently I was not. Maybe I was... Yes, that's right, I was going this way. Hello? don't see anything trying to kill me here. I'm sure it's a matter of time. Aha! Here we go. Down we go. Hello. I'm still on the hunt for some melon seeds. Many people have suggested I should just accept their melon seeds, and I refuse. I refuse to accept their melon seeds. I want to find melon seeds of my own. And so I'm going to just try and stop me. Go on. Indeed. Oh gosh, he's trying to stop me. Oh dear. And it's actually this guy that's trying to stop me. There we go. Ooh. I hear more footsteps. Ooh. Is it that spider? Wherever he is? Or is it a creeper? No, it's this guy. Lovely. Hi. Ooh, I hear lava too. Lava. We like lava. Especially when it's tumbling down on our... Oh. Ooh! Well, Hi. Alright, so that's access to the outside world up there. Which is nice. What's down here then? Oh, the lava! The lava that we heard. Hello, lava! Let's... Ooh, gosh. Let's do that. And just plug that up for the moment. And whilst that's disintegrating, that's not the right term. What do I need here? That many? Probably. Bonk. Nice. Alright. Be gone, lava. Come on. Come on now. Do as the penguin demands. There we go. Try not to remove that bit there, James. There's lava back there. Boop. Alright. Running through. Don't mind me. Oh, I've managed to poke into this little bit. Hello. Goodness, this is startling me. Don't startle me. Come on, game. This is not what we're here for. Do not startle the penguin. I see light down here. Hello. Ooh. Ooh, gosh. Goodness. I did not see him at all. Well, there was a second one because there's gunpowder there. Wowzers. Well, hello, creepers. I'm down here now. Hopefully my my fuel doesn't run out for my flying ring. That would be very unfortunate timing. Just plop me straight into some lava. Let's find out. I think I've got an oodle of it. Yes. This, whatever this is called. Okay, find out what it's called. This Kleinstar is lasting forever, which is good news because, well, I need it to last forever, frankly. Alright, well, can I seal that off? Boop. Oh, boop. There we are. Nice. There's water behind that. I don't know why I mark those things, but I do. I do. Hello? Any creepers to surprise me down here? Ooh. No, but there's some mushrooms. Don't get surprised by the mushroom, James. And boop. Nice. And... ooh. This area seems ripe for having a mineshaft within it somewhere. No! It's empty. Ow! Don't be rude now. There we go. And you? None of your nonsense either. And... lovely. Outstanding. I'm much more confident with this armor now that I've determined that I'm not going to die instantly. Oh. Unless I don't have any torches. Which I don't. Run, Jarguin, run! Hello! Oh gosh, that startled me. So I can still be startled, just not killed instantly, that's good. Hello! You're walking very slowly, sir. We'll have none of that. You want speedy running at my face, or not at all, apparently. I don't know. I'm not sure that I would approve more of that. I think there was more of this going this way. And yes, it's got one of these guys in it. Whoa! He never landed. What was going on there? Oh gosh. Hi. I don't know where he thought he was going either. This is very confusing. What do the creepers think they're up to? They're definitely up to something. And nothing in here. Lovely. Give me this coal. I'll need it for solar panels or something. Boop. Alright. Oh, somebody's on fire. I should eat here because need. Alrighty, okay. Now, Let's see if we can make it out of here. We're kind of getting further away from where I need to be. I see the gold and thus must have. Alright. Oh, I hear an Enderman. Oh, I see this as well, which, again, must have. Right, did I get all of that? I don't think I did. There we are. Is this... Ooh. Oh, that's right. This is the way I came in. Right. Ooh, there's a bit more here, though. Oh, if there's an... There's an abandoned mineshaft. I need it. I need it. Oh, what's this guy's deal? What are you doing there, sir? Bonk. Bonk. Yes. Ooh, I'll take the sparklies. I don't really need these guys, so let's just try and ignore them for the moment. And what have we got going on here? Are we kind of heading in the right direction? I don't think so. Go down there. I don't see any evidence of an abandoned mineshaft, which is very unfortunate. However, we will keep in search of these things because infinite world, and therefore, at some point, my luck has got to change. I will find the mythical seeds, and all will be fantastic. Now, I have no idea where I am, so I'm just digging up at this point. Wow. I'd forgotten about that bug. Oh. Hello. Hi. Any abandoned mineshafts in here? No, but there is a spider who's just the slightest bit glitchy. I was going to say just the littlest bit, but I'm not sure littlest is a word. Is it a word? It must be. Well, I've said it, so I've decided it is a word. Now, I think I'm getting further away from where I need to be at this point, which is unfortunate. Ooh, gosh, hello. You startled me. Oh, I thought I'd got you as well, and I hadn't. Wowzers. Right, this is just heading further down, which is not entirely ideal. Didn't I have a few more torches somewhere? No. Okay, good. Well, fine. Boop, now I do. And of course I'm slightly encumbered here, but that's normal for me. I do have lots of extra storage capacity on me in these bags I'm carting around. I've got an alchemy bag that I'm going to start filling up when I get too overly encumbered. Too overly encumbered? I think one can be overly encumbered or not. Not really degrees of over-encumberment. That's not a word either. This links to... Oh, I thought it was a larger... Oh, it is. It does link to a larger cave. I just want to head upwards, basically. Ooh, I thought that was an Enderman splashing around in the water there. That's rude. That's not what they do, is it, after all? Dink! There we go. I'll take that. And not seeing anything too exciting down there. That's not glod, otherwise I would scoop it up. And we're back to somewhere I've been. I see the creeper down there. All right, fine. Well, let's try and head upwards. This is upwards, I guess. So up here, trying not to get suffocated because we don't like that. We don't like that at all. Up and out, I say. Up and out. Ooh. Right. So here's... Aha! Is this where I came in? No. Okay. There's coal there, and I know I'm going to need it since I've just utilized all the coal I had on me. So this seems like an upwards, but for some reason isn't. Really? How is this not an up? Aha, well, there's more down there. Don't go down there. Words. Is this, oh, that's where the, aha, this is where the, there was water here or whatever. So we should be able to take that out, pop a torch in there, and sploosh. Yes. Hello. Alrighty, and we're not quite out. There we go. Hello, where are we? I have absolutely no idea. There are sheep in the trees, though, if that's help. Naive Gaming is over there and over there. I've got the strongholds marked. There's the stronghold 2. There's Stronghold 3 is just beyond Elliot's place, actually. It's quite well positioned there, it turns out. What sort of time is it? It's getting on for... It's past midnight, so I should probably nip into the house and do a little bit of sleeping just to have it off the list. And there's evil on my platform. Get off my platform. There's monsters. Where are the monsters? Ah! Get away from my door. You! No! Thank you. Weeby. Good morning, hello. Alright, now. I see the skeletons burning over there, that's great. Let's just unencumber myself, because I am slightly encumbered. That's the word of the day, I think. I very much enjoy the word encumberment. Let's get rid of some of this and some of that. I've got too much gravel, I think, at this point. So, and I'm making furnaces, because 2.5 million EMC, as opposed to this. This. What was I creating? Yes, the red matter, which is only 466,000, rather. Be gone with this, be gone with that. And the cobble is going back in here. The sand is going in here. Marvellous. Now, wait. Great. There we go. No, actually, I didn't want that in there, did I? That's the second time I put it in there and took it out. That's where I want it. I see the skeleton here, and he must go. Thank you very much. Are we safe here? No! What's this all about? You! Be gone! Thank you. Oh no, you had a friend. I don't know where the other snow person is. That'll be disappointing if he's left us for some reason. That said, I did see, when I was on here the other day, a couple of random snowballs just over here somewhere. Did he die? Oh no. That's very disappointing. Or was he murdered? Was he murdered? Goodness. Oh well. Hello in there. Hi. Yes, I will be harvesting you later on. So, last time, which was a while ago... Oh, look at that. There's... Oh, that's probably Enderman... Oh, gosh, James, what are you doing? That's probably Enderman damage right there, isn't it? Right. I guess that's more normal, more natural looking. Okay. So then what we wanted to do is we're trying to build a tower, a glorious, glorious tower. And we were thinking snow in the main. Snow, I think, would be the best plan for this. So... I don't know that I've got any snow left, so I'll have to just harvest this gentleman for a while and see where that gets us. Well, a slight issue there, just a slight one. I was shoveling, but I seemed to have destroyed the block underneath him. Which is unfortunate, because now he's there and I have no way of moving him. Oh well, for the moment I probably have enough. I've got a load here and I've got a load I took in there, so possibly that'll be enough. I don't know. Now, what I want to do is I want to have an outer rim of this, and then the walls are here, essentially. Now, I'm going to just put in the whole wall first. And then we'll figure out where doors and such are going to go. And stairs. Oh gosh, right. Let's try and keep in mind that I will want stairs at some point here. Can I? I don't know that I can make snow stairs in this. Oh, that might be a slight problem. We will come to that problem when we get there. What? Something like that. For now, let's just build this up. Right, that should be a good enough height for the moment. Whoopsie. Look, this is what I did. I took away all of the floor. Oh, no. Well, anyway. So I've got a little bit of height on that now, which I like. So, next I want to see if I can... Basically, if I can use the saw, which I think is in here, yes, to cut up these blocks. I don't need this one snowball that's just cluttering my inventory. Oh, I've got four in here that I can clutter instead. That's good news. Oh, and a little bit of ice. You can make ice, can't you? Yes. And I think I did. I don't remember how. Oh, I compressed snowballs. That's interesting. One snowball to one of these. Hmm. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. I see that. Come with me. Oh, gosh. There are two of them. Why are there two of them now? Oh, no. No. That's terrible. Why? In other news, I've turned this machine off for the moment because almost two diamond chests full. I still got, obviously this is still going and we'll drip things into here, but it's very, very slow. So even if it gets full for some reason, I'd have to leave it for weeks to do that. And the items just splurge on the floor. It's so rare that an item is generated from this, because they don't produce the eggs that quickly, that it'll have despawned. It'll only be one item on the floor, so there's not going to be any lag from that, which it was my main concern. Now, obviously, if I leave the scrap, the cobble generator going, then that's going to fill up more quickly. But, well, that's not a thing we intend doing. I see the eggs. I must have the eggs, because I must put the eggs in here. I missed. Darn it. In here. Lovely. Okay, so the saw. I wanted to see if I could. I should also do this while I think of it. Lovely. Can I cut these up? No. Yes. Yes. You can. You absolutely can. So, yes. Fascinating. Oh, look at those. Those are amazing. Question. What do these look like? Oh, you can only place these in the middle, which is reasonable. Oh, could I have actual pillars? Oh, I want that. Okay, you in there. Thank you very much for your years of service. I guess in Minecraft time, you have been there a while. Could you please get out of there? Go. Go! Does he make ice when he goes over water? I don't think he does he? That's not a thing they do. And I, for some reason, cannot push him. There we go. Boop. Boop. You're free! Go! Ooh, are we going to see whether he does? Or does he avoid the water? You see, there's so many things I don't know about this game. It's somewhat ridiculous. However, maybe they just swim. I don't know. I don't also swim, as it happens. It's not a thing I do, swimming. Right, so I was thinking, sort of, not a porch, what would you call it? I don't know. An entranceway? I don't know. I'm unknowing. Oh no, I'm out of that. Oh, wait, did I already have some here? Oh no, I just took some down. I'm a fool. Okay. Oh no, did I miss a saying goodbye? No, okay, we're good. It's jolly good. Let's get some of that. Right, so I don't want crazy pillars. Oh yes, supporting kind of a little archway. Okay, so question, how do these look if I pop them just one block away? No, two. Oh, I missed. Oh, that's not a pillar. I was expecting what I have in my hand to be visible here. I'm a little bit disappointed. So what was the difference between that and these? Oh, you can't put those in the middle. That's all. Oh, I see. I was hoping for kind of the base part of it as well, but maybe I can do something with that by putting a cover or something on the ground there. That might do it. So I was thinking pillars. Oh, James, you don't need two of them. At least not there. Anyway, oh, look at this. Do I, not a shovel, is it? No, I just took my wall away by right-clicking. Oh gosh, it is a shovel on those though. Fascinating. So it's still the same tool. I didn't know that. Well, fascinating. All right, let's just remake the walls because I'm foolish and have destroyed everything I ever loved dearly. Goodness. Oh well. That's fine. So we do the same thing here. Possibly. Just pop that there. Now I want it to be. Question: if I put one in the middle. No, I want them. Okay, I know I have only just put them in there, but I'm going to take them out again. Okay, land. There we are. And fascinating, it's still a shovel. I didn't think that was the case. I thought it thought they were all stone. But, well, clearly not. Clearly not. Okay, so let's just go up with these. I don't really know how high I want to go with these. Whoopsie. But I do know I want it to look slightly impressive. So a little higher than that, for instance. Up to a balcony, essentially, possibly. Or, yes! Oh, yes. But then that wouldn't... All right, so we have this going up as high as I can get it up to here. And we have kind of a level there and a big sort of... What do you call that? A big sort of gabled roof, is that the term? But just in here, we have a smaller set of pillars. Let's do that, actually, just so that we can see what it is I'm even talking about, because I don't know. So give me this. Oh, it's not that. Oh, it's just that. Okay, fine. Goodness, snow pillars. Lovely. So we also have these here, just in front of the door, but that's just a much smaller one. With a little tiny sort of roof. Just a roof, James, just a roof. Right, take this out. Yes, 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 yes. All right, so we have a way in, no way up to it, of course, but quantum suit versus red matter, what's your view? That's a good question. Good question. They seem a bit equivalent to me. As far as I'm concerned, anyway. I'm not sure if there's anything. I mean, obviously the quantum suit needs power, but then so does. No, that's not true. The red matter one doesn't use power, does it? But I don't know. I don't know. I don't know is the answer. All right. So, question: what about slabs or covers? Let's try the slabs for now, just to see where they where they go. So, for instance, I could put one. Oh, I can't. Oh, you can't put. Question: if I take this out, thank you, and I put this here, can I not put the snow pillar here? Yes, yes I can. How does that look? You see, it's too chunky. So maybe a cover, is it? I think it's a cover. Where did that go? There it is. I think I'll be sticking with the red matter one, yes. I'm sure Elliot will have more information should we require. Not that. Let's try panels. Anything sort of less thick than that will probably not be thick enough to be seen, is my point there. Ooh, good morning. Wowzers. Instant sleep. Lovely. So, I believe I have to put these the other way around then, do I? So I put this... Because you have to put it in the middle in order to put it in the right place. So if I put it there, it's that way up, so it's got to go there. So these two blocks are very similar in that way. So what if I do that? How do I feel about that? It's better, but it's still not what I would call perfect. Is there like a wide pillar usage? No. Not yet. I do have it. It's fully charged though in here, ready to go. I think it's fully charged. Anyway, yes. I know all that effort making and I haven't actually used. It's a little bit unfortunate. I know. I don't shame me, Tracy. Don't shame me. Or indeed judge me. No judgment required. I'm the one who does the judging. Now, that's not bad, actually. And maybe then bring this all the way down to the ground, because that's going to look strange otherwise. Out of the way, things. Thank you. And all the way to there. Oh no, to there. Yes, something like that. Out of the way, you. All right. And possibly put some lamps or something in the side here actually might be useful. We'll see. Okay, so I do indeed want that. So if I take this out, whoopsie, and this, then I can pop more of those. They were the panels, right? Yes, I think so. Oh, which... Oh, I didn't make many. I didn't make many. I need more. Oh, and of course I've chatted with Tracy, so my shift key was acting like it was held down, which is very strange. I don't understand why that's a bug. Well, I understand why it's a bug, because it's not been fixed. Darn them. I guess they're not actively developing this set of mods anymore. Right, so this is going here and there and there. Okay, that's slightly annoying, that uppy down there, but... It's okay. It's okay. So then we build up and over, basically. Now I'm thinking just sort of snow stairs, essentially, and see how crazy tall that might be, though. We'll see. We'll see. I need some slow snabs. Slow snabs is what I was about to say there. Some snow... slabs, that's it, yes. Now if I put it here, is that embedded within, or is that... Yes, it is, that's fine. That is what I want. Or is it an uppity one, is my question there. But it isn't an uppity one. So that goes there. So I have pillars, which I like. You know what? Let's actually get these in here, just to have them, and we can always remove them later if we decide we don't actually like that particular style. Yeah, that would be there, and then the pillars would go here, so we've got that at the moment. Yes, yes, all right. So then I need slabs. I'm thinking that we come out a bit and then go all the way back with this to start with. There we go. We'll also come out one more this way, which seems like a good height, I think. Yes, 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 yes. Nice and sturdy, sturdy. And I'm out of those, which is great. Oh, but I can use these. Yes, 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 remake. Lovely. Nothing here is wasted. It's very hard to see this white bounding box on the snow here, but that's fine. That's fine. We'll work through it. We'll work through these issues. Now I'm definitely out of those. Well, I can put these back together, right? Oh, somehow? Oh, we have to convert them back to this first, and then somehow? Wait. No, those are the snow pillars. I thought I saw wide pillars there for a moment, but I didn't. Oh, we can put them anywhere and get them. I didn't realise that. Interesting. Boop. Nice. And... lovely! Oh, and one more to be in line with. No. Oh, no, that was just the bounding box. Lovely. All right, that's good. So then that's the bit there, and then we're just up and over. Right, so I'm thinking we don't want it to be too chunky. So let me try, what do I want to try, for goodness sake? I think I want more of these things to start with, right? And then maybe you cut these into these, and then it's a combination of this and this to actually produce something. So for instance, I might put this here, because that's why I might want that to start. Let's just try this. I can always rip it down and very laboriously rebuild it later. Oh, why did I put slabs there? I could just have put snow blocks. Well, question, if I put another slab here, is it a slab block now? No, it's still two separate. Of course, because that's down a... No, that's an upperty slab. That's a downerty slab. I don't really know. I guess I can leave it empty, can't I? So I don't need to fill this in. I was thinking this is using quite a lot of resources here. So, hello, you might have noticed that this video is still going on. Why is this, you might be asking yourself? Isn't his internet going to cut him off soon? And maybe you've been hoping for that. I don't know. Well, I'm back on proper broadband. It's amazing. It's amazing. I very much approve, and I never want to be off broadband of this speed again. So please never ever disconnect me. What do I want to do here? Oh, I can't put anything in the middle there. I might need it to be bigger then. Oh no. I can't put one of these in the middle going that way on the ground there. So maybe just, whoops, just put one right there, because that's obviously what I wanted. Let's just put another one there, I guess. No, we have to, we'll have to do it as, yes. All right, let me take this away again and have another go at that. Oh no. Oh gosh, all the bits just going everywhere. Ah, wow. That's the problem with these micro blocks. They do tend to be quite easily destroyed, and indeed they are quite fiddly to work with, but the effects you can get from them, they are well worth the effort. Now, I'm obviously not that good with such building things, as we know, so obviously I'm not going to be able to use them to their fullest extent. However, we can certainly use them to get an idea of what it is we're trying to do here. So, for instance, so let's just go with, again, I should have just made those snow blocks, but I didn't. Give me this. Give, thank you. And then I'll just pop this here. So, yes, so this is going to be quite a bit steeper than the previous one, but it might be fine. Oh, gosh, if I can place the blocks in the right place, it might be fine. So that would be there. Oh yes, that's actually fine. That's actually fine. I was worried it might be too steep a gradient there, but it's not. It's actually, oh, it definitely isn't. Oh, good gravy. I'm so destructive with this shovel. So where was I? Oh yes, a bit of this and a bit of that. And we'll just finish. What did I miss? Should I place it below, or I have no idea where these blocks go. Bit of this, bit of that. All right, and then I just cover over this bit because we don't need to see it. I don't think I need to put a torch in here. No, because that's a slab essentially, so nothing will. And it's only going to be a block and a half high anyway, or not even that possibly. Yep, block and a half high in there, so nothing's going to spawn in there. Can I have more of these things? Yes. That'll do. What did I just make? I made a snow pillar. Lovely. Oh no. Ah! What did that destroy other than that? I don't know. Oh well. Go with this. Oh, I still need more. I need one more, don't I? No! Actually, I don't. Oh, that's an amazing question. I can put torches on this because that's the right height. I assume things can spawn there, so that's just a thing to keep in mind. I guess I could put a lamp sort of at this point, although it's an even number, so that's going to be something to consider. Oh, maybe, I don't know what sort of lamps, whether there's any fancy type lamps, and I could have them hanging from up there, possibly. I don't know. Oh, I'm liking the style. I'm very much liking the style, but I think this is, oh, I could have used half one of these here. That means everything else would be out of Fine. Let's do some sleeping. Good morning. Hello and good morning. All right. So, let's just get a little bit of a roof on this part here. And then we'll call it a day at that point. So I need more of these, I think is what we decided, right? I think. So this would be here, and here, and here, which I know you don't see the effect too well there, of the pillar there, but, well, tough, I guess. Ah, no, no, no. This is exactly what we do. We use those stone strips, or whatever they're called. Snow stone? They're not stone at all. Snow slab strip. That is not easy to say, but okay. This would go here, and I'll do little pieces to go in the other bits. Ah, yes, yes, yes. All right. So, as well as those, give me more of those, because I like these. I like these blocks because you can easily reform them back into their previous state, essentially. So, give me some of these. Yes, a few of those corners to be going on with. Sure, might as well grab all of that. Nothing is wasted, which is marvellous. So if I put this here and here, does that look? Oh, that looks. Look at that. Yes, I like it a lot. Question, I can put this here, yes, and here, actually. Let's see, get it in the right place. There, yes, actually I can. So basically it'll have the same sort of gradient as the roof above, possibly. I want this to come forward, but I don't think I can do that easily. No, I might need to fill that, put something here, and then put it against that. Is that how you do? Yes, there we go. And there's actually no harm in just doing that. And then this would come forward. Again with the corners. Hopefully I've got the height for this. I might need to adjust this a little bit, but we get the idea. So just a bit of that, and one of those, and that's it. Oh yes, it's somewhat difficult to see. No, probably because it's snow. But I quite like that. I do. Yes, yes, yes. I'm trying to get a decent view of it from different angles, different places. Oh yes, 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 yes. With it all being snow, it's difficult to sort of see quite what I've done there. But okay, not bad, not bad. At this point though, I think I've definitely recorded enough for the moment. So thank you very much for watching. If you are not subscribed, why do you not subscribe? I think you should. I really think you should. Also, if you like this video, why not like this video? Goodbye.